हेलो गाइस, इन एपिडेमियोलॉजी यू हैव टूल्स ऑफ मेजरमेंट। देयर आर थ्री टूल्स ऑफ मेजरमेंट, रेट्स, रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन। रेट एंड प्रोपोर्शन, बोथ ऑफ देम यू रिमेम्बर, द न्यूमरेटर इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द डिनोमिनेटर। ओके, प्रोपोर्शन न्यूमरेटर इज पार्ट ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर, यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग बाय 100, सो दैट काइंड ऑफ इज अ परसेंटेज, इजंट इट? रेशियो इज इन रेड। सी, न्यूमरेटर इज नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर। एग्जाम्पल, मैटरनल मोर्टैलिटी रेशियो, राइट? इट इज द नंबर ऑफ मैटरनल डेथ्स फॉर लाइव बर्थ्स। सो obviously maternal deaths and live births, they are maternal deaths are not a part of the live births, hence this is a ratio, maternal mortality ratio. When it comes to rates, numerator is a part of denominator. Example, incidence, the number of incidence of malaria for the population, or infant mortality rate, the number of infants that are dead per live births, right? Yes, per live birth. That means they were a part of the live births, then they died. So infant mortality rate, incidence is a rate. Then coming to proportion, guys, proportion means what? Numerator is part of denominator and then you multiply by 100. Example, see, case fatality rate of a disease. Case fatality rate of a disease means what? The number of people who died because of the disease divided by the number of cases of that disease. Did you get it? So, number of cases of that disease and the number of people who died. See, understand here, case fatality rate, though the name says rate, it is not a rate, it is a proportion. So that is why you should understand here. So number of people, the number of cases were there, in that how many people died. Okay. So the deaths, the number of deaths because of TB divided by the number of cases of TB. So this will give you what? Into 100 if you do, you will get what? Case fatality rate, which is not at all a rate, it is a proportion. Okay. So did you understand, guys? So the tools of measurement. In epidemiology, rate, ratio, proportion, you understood? Only ratio is red. Numerator is not a part of, numerator is not a part of denominator in ratio. Everything else, numerator is a part of denominator. Okay? Bye-bye.